By commercialization of agriculture, we mean the production of crops for sale in the market, rather than for family consumption. The colonial government emphasized the cultivation of cash crops such as tea, cotton, indigo, jute, wool, opium, etc. A large section of peasants could not reap any profit from it, as the profit from agriculture was mainly taken by the government, zamindars and money lenders. The government had no policy to protect the interest of the peasants. Many peasants were transformed into agricultural laborers. They were reduced to mere slaves. The negative effect of the commercialization of agriculture had led to peasant uprisings in various regions, such as the Indigo Revolt of 1859-60, Deccan Riot of 1875, etc. The colonial administration passed the Agriculturalists' Relief Act in 1879. The law aimed to lessen the burden of loan on the peasants. Bengal too witnessed certain peasant protection laws. The most important was the Tenancy Act, 1885. However, the colonial rulers ignored the huge number of agricultural laborers.